Yo, what is up guys, Ghost here, welcome back to another video. Quick little intro to this one here, I'm not going to talk for long, but this video is going to show you guys all of the menus in Delta Force Hawk Ops, all of the cosmetics, all of the specialists, all the weapons, all the gear, everything you can get for the extraction game mode, the test range, the menus, pretty much anything that you can imagine outside of regular gameplay is going to be in this video. I'm not going to stick around for long because I'm going to let you guys watch the rest of it here, but I will say before I go that if you pay attention to the operators here, a lot of people have compared them to the specialists of Battlefield 2042, and I gotta say, they seem a little bit better than the specialists. They're not quite as cringy. They seem a little bit more military. There's definitely a lot of perhaps Overwatch inspired animations and things like that, and some of the personalities of the operators have clearly been inspired by other games. But for the most part, a lot of the cosmetics and just the general feel and look and aesthetic of the game seems to be a little bit more serious, authentic, and has that military vibe. I don't think it's exactly Battlefield 4 or what Battlefield players are looking for, but it's nowhere near as cringy as Battlefield 2042. So I like what I see so far. With that said, I'm going to leave you guys with the remainder of the video, so stick around and take a look and see what you think. Don't forget to hit up that subscribe button if you enjoy the videos here on the channel and you're interested in seeing more Delta Force Hawk Ops or indeed Battlefield, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thank you.
交给我，一方100个血。 马上让他们五体投地。